The COVID-19 pandemic has challenged our healthcare systems as never before. Healthcare workers are faced with impossible decisions as critical supplies of masks, gowns, and ventilators run short.
CHIME, which is the Coalition for Health Innovation in Medical Emergencies, is an organization that was ramped up very quickly by our personnel in the Center for Engineering Innovation and Design, the CEID, to address what became an obvious need on the part of our healthcare professionals.
With CHIME, he's working to bring together experts from engineering, medicine, and nursing to solve the most urgent problems facing healthcare workers on the front line of the COVID-19 pandemic.
We are all working together to try to solve some of the problems that we have with lack of personal protective equipment, anticipating a possible shortage of ventilators and test swab kits and things like that.
And then quickly identify solutions, working to form prototypes, test them, and then work with local manufacturers to create high volume solutions to those prototypes.
One of the main problems that CHIME is working to solve is the shortage of N95 respirators.
We are trying to come up with ways of testing alternative masks that are not approved for use in the United States simply because they haven't gone through testing here.
There's a device that measures particles in a very concentrated way. You identify the amount of particles that are in the airflow before it hits the medium, and the amount of particles that are in the airflow after it passes through that medium.
There's something called a fit test where this mask has to sit very close to the skin on your face, unlike a surgical mask.
The air is certainly filtered, but it is not restricted. So there's a measurement of the amount of air that the user receives while wearing a mask.
Yale has all the component parts to be able to have these large collaborations on our campus between clinicians, researchers, innovative developers.
What we've seen is our faculty really turn on a dime and take projects that they were working on that were not COVID-19 critical, for example, and repurpose them, repurpose their laboratories, repurpose the work that they're doing to address what could have a tremendous and important impact on the outcome of the pandemic.
Brand new labs for undergraduate teaching have been the sources of electrical components, the sources of mechanical components, the sources of 3D printing. It's a time when we're all feeling unique pressures, but we're also feeling a new unique sense of hope.
In my career, I've never seen this kind of collaboration for the betterment of the entire society globally.
It's been remarkable to me and humbling, really, to see the urgency of that call drive so many of our faculty into these important directions, and also to see how the students have responded.
We're doing what we can with the resources that we have to help our medical professionals, and we stand ready for tomorrow's call.